Hello friends, welcome back to West Pre Study. In this video, we are going to discuss about NAVA 2008 notification, which is providing huge salary just for graduation. So let's begin our video. Coming to NABARD, NABARD stands for National Bank for Agriculture and Rural Development. And coming to NABARD 2019 notification has been released recently, and applications has already began, and tomorrow is that is 26th of May 2019 is the last day for application, online application of NABARD. So this is really a great opportunity, because this NABARD 2019 is providing 65 to 80,000 salary just for graduation. Okay, so it's a huge opportunity for most of the people, and NABARD 2019 written test is on, that is the written exam is scheduled on next month, that is 16th of June 2019, and mains exam date is yet to be notified. So tomorrow is the last day for application of NABARD, so make sure you apply before the day, due date. And coming to NABARD 2019 vacancies, there is huge vacancies of this year NABARD compared to the previous years. So coming to general, there are 18 vacancies for UR, and for SC it is 8 vacancies, and for ST there are 5 vacancies, for OBC there are 12 vacancies. And coming to another disciplines such as forestry, finance, and soil development, agriculture, economics, all these different disciplines are also available, and totally there are 76 vacancies for NABARD 2019. And there are also manager vacancies, like the general manager vacancies for the grade B, and for UR there are 5 vacancies for manager post, and for SC there is 1 vacancy, for ST and EWS there are no vacancies, and coming to OBC there are 5 vacancies. So coming to the NABARD exam pattern, this particular exam is conducted in 3 different stages. The first stage is the prelims, like the prelims exam, second one is the mains exam, and once the candidate gets selected in both prelims and mains, he'll be promoted to the final round, which is the interview round. Whereas coming to this prelims exam, it is the stage 1 exam, and coming to prelims, there are 200 marks which should be completed, like 200, the prelims exam question paper will consist of 200 marks, and you will be given 2 hours to solve the paper. And the sections like quantitative aptitude, general awareness, economic and social related issues, and your general knowledge, current affairs, economics, and questions related to economy, reasoning, and rural development will be asked for the prelims exam. And the quantitative exam, in quantitative aptitude, 20 questions will be asked. And for reasoning, there are 20 marks. For English, there are 40 marks. For general awareness, there are 20 marks. For agriculture and rural development, there are 40 marks. So for general awareness, 20 marks. For economic and general social issues, there are 40 marks. And you will also be asked questions on the computer knowledge. So for computer knowledge, there will be 20 marks. So in total, you will be given 2 hours of time and 200 marks. So, and exam pattern is that you will be having 3 phases, as I already said. And coming to the syllabus of NABARD, you'll be having the questions mostly on current affairs, general knowledge, reasoning, aptitude, and computers and all. So the eligibility for applying of NABARD for NABARD 2019 is that the candidate should be between the age of 21 to 30 years, as on 1 March, like March 1st, 2019, and educational qualification is that a minimum a candidate should have the graduation degree, and if there is PG certificate, it's more appreciated, and minimum the applicant should have 45% for SC, ST, PWE, D applicants, and if it is for post graduation, you must have at least 50% of marks, and there will be a cutoff like for general category out of 200. 113 marks is the cutoff, and for OBC out of 200, 100 marks is the cutoff. For SC, 95 marks is the cutoff. For ST, it is just 81.5 cutoff, and for other categories, the cutoff is average of 89. And so this exam is scheduled on next month 16, that is June 16, 2019. So as tomorrow is the last day for application, go for it. This is the wonderful opportunity which gives high salary, high packages. So make sure you apply before the deadline. So that's it for today. In more videos, in the coming up videos, I'll do important topics sectional wise for NABARD, and I'll also give you tips to score high in NABARD as you have less than a month for NABARD exam, prelims exam. So that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such videos. Like and share this video with all your friends and help them out for application of NABARD. So like and share the video, and if you have any queries, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And this is our channel, so it's our responsibility to promote it. So share with your friends, and let's reach 10,000 subscribers so soon. So don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for more such videos. Thank you so much for watching. All the best.